Dearest Papa, Mama, Buddy and Granny, by the time you get this letter, I'll be observing you all from the sky, enjoying the hospitalities of Apsaras. I have no regrets. In fact, even if I become a human again, I will join the Indian Army and fight for my nation. The most precious thing that a human being has is life. So when a person says, I have no regret, means he puts whatever action he is doing, his nation, his mission, above his life. So that is why he is saying that I have no regrets. Forget about the regret of losing this life. He is prepared to give his next life also. I think it's one of the most remarkable documents I have read in my own military life. There is this thing he has written that if you can come, please come and see where the Indian Army fought for you tomorrow. Now, I decided that I will go. It was an unwritten promise from a father to a son, military father to a military son. And I've been going there every year since. As far as the unit is concerned, the new chaps should be told about this sacrifice. Whatever organ can be taken should be done. Contribute some money to orphanage and keep on giving rupees 50 to Ruksana per month. And Ruksana was a small girl. Two Rajputana rifles, his battalion, they were put up in a school. Whenever he used to go with his patrol, he used to find that little girl standing. Looking at him, he would say, shake his hands. And he suddenly found that this girl is not responding the way she should respond. Fact is that her father was beheaded or killed mercilessly in front of her. She saw it and then she got into a withdrawal syndrome. She won't talk, she won't laugh. So every day in the evening, or whenever he was free in the evening, they'll go and they'll play with the girl. They'll take chocolates, they'll take something. So such was the effect of his affection for her, that by the time he left for the war, she started talking. I go there every year and I meet her and we give her whatever assistance we can and see to it that she is. And she has also been well looked after by the battalion over there. Best of luck to Birdie. Never forget the sacrifice of these men. Papa, you should feel proud. Mama, so should you. Meet Sheetal. I loved her. Mamaji, please forgive me for everything wrong I did. Okay, then it's time for me to join my clan of the Dirty Dozen. It is my assault party with 12 chaps. Best of luck to you all. Live life king size. Yours, Robin.